This is what everybody has been waiting for. The biggest spectacle in international football, perhaps all of football, indeed sport as a whole. Countless qualifying games played by nations that entered the global competition. All but two have headed home now, and it comes down to this. Making the finals in itself is a massive achievement. This, the most rarefied air. Well, over the years, one hears so much about what players get up to or feel like in the minutes leading up to this biggest of all games. Perhaps some of those things best not mentioned, but I wonder what honestly they are thinking now.
Well, when it's this big, Peter, you're having an extra word with yourself in trying to ensure you make the best start you possibly can. Do your bit for the team without any mistakes. We've seen that tense edge during the lineup, so start as you mean to go on. Strongly.
So what are we to expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
That intervention was very necessary. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
That was just poor decision.
Has a hit! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Thiago Silva. And it's Danilo.
Vinicius Junior.
He goes long. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Danilo.
Marquinhos plays it forward.
He's got it, and he's got shoots! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Blint. Forward it goes. Alexandro Coutinho. A really good feat from him. Philippe Coutinho! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's Memphis Depay. Neymar. Good idea, just poorly executed. Well positioned to make that interception.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
That's a throw. Nice touch. It's a loose ball. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Berghaus. Played it up, he gets! That's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Played it short. Memphis Depay. The Netherlands have a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Danilo
tries to get it forward quickly. quickly. And it's Alexandro. He came in hard, very hard. Alexandro just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
And it's got through. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Wijnaldum. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's played him through. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Danilo. Marquinhos drives it forward. And here's Neymar. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. And it's Neymar. Gabriel Jesus. Deron. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Time to deliver. Final. Big chance! Denied brilliantly.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Thiago Silva. Thiago Silva goes looking. Blint did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay spreads it towards the left. He's had a shot! Goal, the Netherlands! Could that be the start of something big? Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business now.
The Netherlands have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Alexandro. And here's Neymar. Gabriel Jesus turns it out wide. And Coutinho! Hoists it forward. Memphis Depay. Hoists it high. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Gabriel Jesus. Blint. And it's played forward. Done very well to intervene. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Now the counter. And here's Depay. Philippe Coutinho. He's through the middle. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Well, there's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. There we are. Off they go for half. breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. So we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Brazil are in desperate need of some character and inspiration, and they need it now.
But we are already promptly back underway.
Well, it seems like the...
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Vinicius Junior. Blint. Hoists it forward. Ball's gone out of play.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Blint. Vinicius Junior. Wijnaldum was not to be moved. Berghaus. Memphis Depay, and the shot! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Towering header! Another attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Marquinhos goes looking, and it's Neymar. Philippe Coutinho. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Vinicius Junior plays it out to the flank. And the shot! And the keeper barely had to move.
Alexandro just didn't steer it away from the goalkeeper. He hit it right at him.
Thiago Silva. Not chasing the game, trailing by one. Vinicius Junior has been fouled. Berghaus. Has he picked him out? Wijnaldum. And the counter is on now then. Gabriel Jesus. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Vinicius Junior! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Wijnaldum. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Blint. And it's Memphis Depay. He could be in here. Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Gabriel Jesus. Danilo. On the right now, what's on? Richarlison. Coutinho.
Coutinho
puts his foot on the gas. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. get himself offside. Blint.
Memphis Depay really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Neymar, and he's there to cut it out.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Neymar. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Looks to clip it forward.
Casemiro. Richarlison. Oh, good interception. Wijnaldum goes up and over.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Casemiro. Danilo. Coutinho, he's there to receive, goes for goal, surely this time, goal, Brazil, right back in it, almost no time remaining, game still on. Cool, did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
I doubt he'll score too many which come easier than that, Peter, but just look at his movement. He knew instinctively that the keeper would struggle to hold on to it.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Listen, with the momentum that goal gives them now, they may well push for a winner before the 90 minutes is up. Players don't like extra time, believe me.
He's found his man. Oh, good take in a good area.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
It's got through.
Gabriel Jesus.
Puts it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It's the through ball. Gabriel Jesus. He's got it! Goal, Brazil! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
The Netherlands are making a change now.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Brazil take the lead.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Brazil need to hold on for a few more moments. Gabriel, it's Gabriel! It is a fantastic goal! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
keeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
The Netherlands making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
The Netherlands making consecutive changes here. Casemiro, Philippe Coutinho.
Good ball.
Coutinho.
This has a goal! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here. What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Richarlison gets it out to the wing, going through. Shot goal! Now shoot, Philippe Coutinho!
Great strike, just for the keeper.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And it's Klaassen.
He could. He's gone for it.
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Going for goal. There's the shot!
Outstanding save to keep that out.
And time is up. Brazil are on top of the world. See the joy, feel the pride of the world.